victory tells the tale.
So, if you remake an exotic, does it, like, come up to your level? Or does it... Like, how does that work? 280. I can deal with that. Yeah. Alright.
Return to Airlock, Guardian.
Alright. So, Xur has the best exotics, but you can remake at the kiosk, so... Alright. Pretty, like, 1-4, not even. So let's not fall down. Yeah, I am. Yeah. I got that, and I instantly equipped it.
Follow the wolf banner, march.
No, I don't.
Fight. Win.
Oh my god. Me? I just do it for the huge outcome or output.
Fallen reinforcement. Important target. Kill or be killed.
Yeah.
Success, Guardian.
Probably figure out what. So basically, be a huge coward.
Incursion. Ready yourself. Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Where's the target? Sup, nerd. He's ripped.
You have done it. Your victory tells the tale. Go back to Airlock, yes.
Awesome.
just made.
Yes!
Melee damage.
Hivespawn claw their way towards your enlightenment. Kill them, dead guardian.
Not bad. That's cursed.
Advances. Hive unleashed. Seek mines.
Triple cursed thrall.
Reinforcements are coming. Destroy mines or die. Choose.
Except better. No. No. Hup. Frag out. That's a curse.
Retreat to airlock.
Ah. I don't know. Is it? Oh. instantly get dead.
Reinforcements are coming. Mines must be dismantled or dead.
Oh. Ah. Ow. No, don't save me.
You're going to kill us all, Matt. Hi, I'm a kid.
Success. Our victory tells the tale.
Hughes? Hi, working. I'm dead.
Return to airlock, Guardian.
There. No, we don't.
You face the final round.
Oh my god, I have no ammo in my sniper or my rocket, damn it.
The wretched knight, Dark Maid of the High.
I'm following.